What's going on, everyone? It is Mike from the Hardcover Comic here. Hope you've all been doing well, staying safe and sound. I know I don't have the THC shirt on today, but I got a green shirt on anyway to stay on theme, of course. But I wanted to talk about the Death or Glory Prestige Edition today. We're going to take a look at it from top-down view. I'm going to show you guys the size of it compared to deluxes and regular trade paperbacks or regular size comics, all that fun stuff. We'll look at the eye hole, all that nastiness. It's all going to be in the video, I promise you. I'm very excited to talk about this book. It's a book I've really been looking forward to getting. I know a lot of people are sort of on the fence when it comes to picking it up, so hopefully this video helps you all. Let us know in the comment section below if it does. Before we get into things, I do want to talk about OrganicPriceBooks.com, our incredible sponsor, the best place in our opinion to go and get your new trade paperbacks, hardcovers, your pre-orders, anything that you want to make sure you get, you know, day one release. You can pre-order on OrganicPriceBooks.com, and what's even better about all of this is if you use the promo code THC2 at checkout, you'll get an extra $2 off every single one of your orders. So please check them out. They're fantastic. Customer service is great. Shipping is fantastic. The packaging is excellent. You'll never have any dings on your books like I got with this Amazon delivered book. But check them out. Please, OrganicPriceBooks.com. They're fantastic. Now let's start talking about the Image Comics. One of Image Comics, I guess, newest hardcovers from Rick Remender and Bengal, Death or Glory, the Prestige Edition. The Prestige Edition. We'll take a look at the book here. You can see it got kind of dinged up. It happens. I'll talk more about that at the end of the video. For now, let's look at the design. Really nice stuff. Clean but really nice colors. I love the colors and the artwork. Just a nice wraparound cover by Bengal. Stunning. This collects all 11 issues of the Death or Glory series by Rick Remender and Bengal in this massive oversized hardcover. So you can look up the dimensions if you want online, but you know, sometimes numbers on a screen don't have the same impact as a visual representation. So you can see a deluxe edition and then a regular trade paperback in the size difference. It's quite large. It's the size of a library edition or an absolute edition if you've been in the hardcover game. If you haven't, that's, you can see what the difference is there between really any absolute library edition and deluxe edition / omnis. So really nice design. You know, it's got that whole race stripe sort of vibe to it. It's clean, simple, but again, the colors are so nice and the artwork in this book is so spectacular. I love Bengal's artwork so much. There are a lot of there are a few manga influences I see here and a few more older, you know, Western comic influences as well. Really, really beautiful artwork. In terms of gutter loss, you are going to see some. You can sort of position the book in a way where you minimalize it, but the pages are really thick and they're large, so it doesn't really stay open easily. The binding's relatively tight as well, but it's because the pages are so thick. It needs to be that way in order for it to, you know, maintain integrity in the long run. So, you know, you're sort of losing out on that. But you get to enjoy the incredible oversized artwork. It's so beautiful. And there may be spoilers in here. I'm sorry, I'm just saying it now. I try not to linger on pages for too long. I try to avoid pages with too many spoilers. And I try to show artwork from the first half of the story more than the latter half of the story. So I apologize if anything gets spoiled. If it does, it's a minor detail in the grand scheme of things. And of course, a lot of the storytelling and a lot of the character perspective and characterization happens within these sort of monologue moments that are captured in text bubbles, you know, the way Rick Remender does, where characters are thinking about decisions about, you know, the society they may live in, the way their life has been growing up, their past and how it's influenced them, almost having like a therapeutical session with themselves periodically throughout the books. So you are getting a lot in terms of that as well. So just looking at the artwork won't spoil the entire story and the entire, I guess, the entire, all the bits and pieces of the writing that make the story so enjoyable, if that makes sense. I hope it does, and I think it does. But I really like this title, both for the artwork and the story. It's a really... It's a book with a lot of gray areas. You know, you've got a character, Glory, who is trying to save her father, Red, who is, you know, he needs a liver transplant. She needs money to get the liver or get a liver somehow. You know, her ex is a crazy dude. I don't want to, again, I won't give away too many details, but her ex gets involved here. You have gang members involved here. You have organ harvesters involved here. It's very crazy. It gets wild. Here's some eye hole action for everyone. See, very tight binding. I have worked this in. This isn't like a book I just freshly opened. But the quality of the paper is really nice. It's a really nice book. And I love being able to enjoy the artwork, especially looking at like variant covers like this. You know, you get John Paul Leon, you get, you know, Sean Murphy, I think, has a variant cover in here at some point. A lot of amazing artists. I apologize if I don't remember all the names. Raphael Albuquerque. Incredible artwork that you get to view in this massive, almost poster size book. It's great. Really, really like it. And I really like the story. It's a book that I think I'll reread multiple times. It's 11 issues, a really good length in my opinion. You know, getting close to that 12 mark, which is ideal, I think. Maybe 15 at most, 16. But yeah, really great stuff. Nice issue one process stuff in here as well. Get you a little bit of background info on how the artist and writer collaborate. But yeah, really great stuff. Last thing I want to mention is go to organic price books to avoid things like this very, very unfortunate little bit of damage that I got in my book. I mean, the corners, I got this from where I got this, and you know what? I regret getting it from there. I would have avoided this entirely if I'd gotten this book from organicpricebooks.com. So be sure to check them out. If you haven't checked out Death or Glory, please do. If you have, let us know what you think down below in the comments. Did you pick up the Prestige Edition? Will you, after watching this video? Let us know. Thank you all very much for tuning in. Until next time. This is Mike from the Hardcover Comic. You stay classy, Internet.